You're listening to The Alex Jones Show. Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're broadcasting worldwide. I am your host, Alex Jones. We have McAfee, the founder of McAfee antivirus software, and the guy they tried to frame down in Belize, who told fantastical stories about how it was really Muslim terrorists coming in, and that's why they came after him. Turned out that stuff all came out in the news a year after he said it. Who is McAfee.com? He's going to be joining us to cover the waterfront. Dr. Paul Craig Roberts, the former head of policy at the Treasury, the father of Reaganomics, talking about the total police state takeover, the New World Order, Western countries, France, Germany, England, Swiss, others, investing in the new Chinese Development Bank globally. He's going to be joining us. And are we working on getting Joel Skousen for 30?
Yes, sir. I called and emailed him. I haven't.
Awesome. Yeah, he's a hardworking fella. I just want to get him on, if not Sunday, for a whole hour. This situation, if you just joined us, Infowars.com, it's DrudgeReport.com as well. The military's training for occupation of the United States and lists Texas and Utah as hostile areas. And they also list Southern California on the border as hostile because that's basically controlled by Mexico. So Texas is listed like a foreign country or foreign occupied area they're trying to retake with the 82nd Airborne and the Navy SEALs and the Delta Force. You can't make this stuff up. I wonder if they'll follow orders. I think at first they will, because there'll be a false flag or a string of them to demonize, and everybody will deep down know it's not true, but be scared. Because, see, they say that moral courage is rarer than physical courage. Saying no to peer pressure is one of the hardest things to do. But a lot of people who are already out of the military are going to say no to this. And that's why veterans are listed by Homeland Security as the number one enemy and what Homeland Security is for. No wonder they put a lot of the vets on no treat list. No wonder they don't give you treatment for heart attack or cancer and let you die when you could be helped. Another one of our stories is on Infowars.com. Starbucks baristas refuse to discuss race despite CEO's campaign. Hashtag Race Together campaign heading for failure. Yeah, well, they went in a couple places. Jakari and Kit Daniels did a great job with hidden camera. We're going into a North Austin one right now with Anthony Gucciardi and Joe Jennings, where he did have the race campaign thing done this morning, getting coffee there, getting the croissant there, he said. And we're going to go in there with cameras openly and explain to them what this is really all about. But that is on DrudgeReport.com right now. Are we triple linked on Drudge? I haven't had triple link in a while. That's awesome.
I think it is triple link.
Yeah, because we've got the Camille Pagula article. That's excellent in video. And we've got Feds Preparing to Invade Texas, List State as Hostile article. And we got that one on there as well. That's my journalist, my researchers. We got a hard-hitting team. I've sat back and thought, who's the best? Jakari Jackson, Leanne McAdoo, Don Salazar, Kurt Nemo, you know, Rob Dew, John Bound, I mean, all of them, Rob Jacobson. I really can't say of our researchers, editors, journalists, David Knight, Josh Owens, I mean, just everybody, the crew in here. I mean, I really can't tell you who is the best. They're all just really get what's going on. They're out there engaged in real journalism, testing things, showing things, demonstrating things. It's beyond journalism. It's beyond gonzo, too. It's just we're living it. We're going out and checking everything. We're verifying stuff. We're reality testing things. We're looking at it from a common sense historical lens and just wearing our open bias of telling the truth and loving freedom and being absolutely fiery-blooded liberty lovers that are ready to do whatever it takes, never submit, never back down, never give up. And our morale and motivation has never been higher. It's called Americana. It's called Renaissance. It's called 1776. It's called the Spirit of Liberty. And it's infectious in a good way. I want to encourage all of you in the system, corporate, government, private, you name it, to join us now. Be part of the good guys and come in for the big win. Stay with us.
Hey, how you doing, Al?
Good, brother.
Just recently started using your products. Everything you said about them is correct. Me and my wife both use a lot of them, and it's made a lot of changes in our lives here.
Well, thank you, brother. It's because it also funds our operation. But doing that, I know I've got to have the highest quality. Supermill Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals.
We do the Supermill and the Super Female Vitality. Big changes, a lot of energy. We've gotten off of the cheap energy drinks, energy shots. Saving a ton of money there.
Sourced from powerful organic herbs harvested around the planet and then concentrated for maximum potency. They want to stun and dumb down, and energy drinks and stuff just cover that up for a while, but then burn you out, in my experience, whereas stuff that gets your glands naturally going goes right to the source. So it's pretty exciting, and I love it.
Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality and other powerful products from InfoWars Life. When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
The average person's life is filled with unexpected challenges. Unlock the energy it takes to defeat these daily beasts with Super Male or Super Female Vitality, specifically designed to assist the body in regulating proper hormone balance to create superior vitality in males and females. Supercharge and conquer your world at InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139.
Using unparalleled research in the development of a synergistic formulation based around the key concepts of super oxygenation, the next level in cleansing is here. With key ingredients backed by real clinical studies, the new Oxy Powder, available through InfoWars Life, was invented during Dr. Group's research on the toxification of our bodies. Many herbal colon cleansers are harsh on the body and contain cheap and potentially dangerous ingredients, oftentimes full of synthetic fillers, GMOs, additives, or worse. Gently start cleaning your body with easy capsules that start working while you sleep. Oxy Powder does not require time off work, and there's no need for bad-tasting concoctions. Instead, Oxy Powder slowly releases monoatomic oxygen into the intestinal tract and body. Experience the astonishing cleansing power of superoxide and ozonide technology. Go to InfoWarsLife.com or InfoWarsStore.com to get started with Oxy Powder, or call 1-888-253-3139.
From his Central Texas Command Center, deep behind enemy lines, the information war continues. It's Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're live. Thank you so much for joining us into this second hour. If you just tuned in, feds are preparing to invade Texas, list state as hostile. Some participants will be wearing civilian attire during civilian activities. It's taking place in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 states. And out of those 7 states, only Texas and Utah are listed as hostile. You cannot make this type of stuff up. And that ties in to the fact they say that they're trying to gain the trust of civilians and understanding of the issues. This is all to condition the public. It ties into H.R. 390, the National Emergency Centers Establishment Act. It ties into Hillary Clinton coming out and saying, we need to have re-education camps. I want to play the Grothschild clip in a minute, the Green Beret that infiltrated the Weatherman. And they were then convicted. And their plan to take over America, basically using racial division, and then put tens of millions of Americans in re-education camps and kill half of them. because Hillary is now talking about that. And this Starbucks thing is the beginning of that, handing you race relations stickers to henpeck you and create all this angst. And then the, quote, minority side and the pro-politically correct side of, quote, whites all joined together. This is serious agitprop-type garbage. This is an admitted battle plan. Soros has been caught funding it. They're turning up the heat in every major TV show. They are really, really coming after the states and the cities as the feds come in and demonize local police. They want to come in as the saviors. We're going to talk to John McAfee of course, McAfee Software and so much more about this and the waterfront in a moment and his fight for privacy and something new and very exciting he's launched. But let's play that clip of Larry Graffwald, and then we will play the clip again of Hillary saying it's going to be fun. We need fun camps to make people discuss race and all this garbage. So this is their mind control operations where they tell us what to think, what to eat, and as Michelle Obama said, not to be bossy because she's not bossy being bossy. Let's go ahead and go to that clip.
And they felt that this counter-revolution could best be guarded against by creating and establishing re-education centers in the Southwest, where we would take all the people who needed to be re-educated into the new way of thinking and teach them how things were going to be. I ask, well, what is going to happen to those people that we can't re-educate, that are die-hard capitalists? And the reply was that they'd have to be eliminated. And when I pursued this further, they estimated that they would have to eliminate 25 million people in these re-education centers. And when I say eliminate, I mean kill. 25 million people. Now, I want you to imagine sitting in a room with 25 people, most of which have graduate degrees from Columbia and other well-known educational centers, and hear them figuring out the logistics for the elimination of 25 million people. And they were dead serious.
From 1982, the documentary No Place to Hide, Larry Graffwald, a great patriot, died last year. Frequent guest on the show. Notice they say for the re-education of Texas and Utah when they're taken down, this is just a training mission for that, the joint forces, New Mexico is the central base, the Southwest, where we'll be re-educated. Right there in the new official documents. Isn't that cute? It's their common base, says right here. So there you go. I guess they round us up, bring us to these sub-bases, fly us into these bases. They'll be practicing drilling that, practicing taking over the Capitol, practice hunting down ranchers and farmers. They admit that's all in the drills. Then they'll, for the media, have some Iraq or Afghanistan training for the public, and they admit it's all a psyop to win our hearts and minds to condition us for occupation. We are joined by John McAfee, and he's going to launch a big new privacy push here today. We're very excited about that. Who is McAfee.com? FutureTenseCentral.com. And we'll talk some about his new platform and program, but I want to pick his brain. You know, he gets demonized in the media because he's an eccentric fella, sold his company for hundreds of millions of dollars, moved down to Belize, said that he was run out of the country by terrorists, by people connected to Islamists. Turned out after a year after he left, that did come out in mainstream news. He successfully evaded. The authorities got into Guatemala. I've talked to people that still think he's in jail or something. He never was. He was able to hack into the government computers, record them involved in this stuff. He's quite the survivor, quite the adventurer. And John McAfee joins us here on the Global Transmission. John, you heard me just get into the preparation for the collapse in Utah and Texas targeted for Northcom takeover by Southcom. What do you make of all this?
You know, I think the world is going to hell in a handbasket in a number of ways, Alex. The problem stems from a removal of our basic freedoms, our liberties, our privacies. We have people telling us how to think, what to say, what to believe. We have people watching what we say. We have people watching what we do. Pretty soon we'll have people watching what we think. it's a tragic state of affairs, and nothing in the news that I've seen in the past month has elevated me. It has all depressed me.